Alright, motherfucker, we back in here. Grand Theft Auto. The Battle of Gay Tony Rocks walkthrough episode 16. If y'all ain't seen episodes 1 through 15, man, go check them joints out. I finally managed to find my Grand Theft. So we back. We back in here. About to go and get it started right now. We're gonna change his outfit a little bit. I ain't got that many clothes on her neither. But I guess we're ready. I'm getting some more clothes or something. I'm changing between episodes. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's get out. What the hell? Okay, this is the controller that's jacked up, so I'm going to have to switch. Give me a second. This is the one. Alright, John, this is the one. This is the one. We're a minute, 24 seconds in. Let's get it. Alright, y'all, this is the one. This is the controller I gotta use. So. Oh, that's a biker. You lucky you a biker. I thought you was a kid. Shut up. Shut up, bitch. Get out the car. Am I gonna kill you? I just want your car. Turn that radio off. Ooh, but that drift though. So, I was doing Saints Row the Third. You know what I'm saying? If y'all didn't check out my Saints Row the Third walkthrough, make sure y'all subscribe and check that joint out, man. Them episodes for Saints Row was lit. It's more futuristic, so, you know what I'm saying, y'all get what y'all pay for, so, you know what I'm saying, make sure y'all check them joints out as well. I think we're like, episode 5, 6, maybe 7, I don't know, I gotta go back and check. I was doing that until I found my Grand Theft Auto, and I finally found it, in the most awkward place you'll never think to look. But we back, y'all, we back in here with some more GTA. Forget all that other stuff I'm talking about. We back on GTA. I'm a GTA fan anyway. Oh, ooh, you're not gonna hit me, sir. Alright, we about to. Matter of fact, no. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna catch a cab. Hey, stop, sir. Stop the car. We're gonna catch a cab. 3 minutes in. We about to fast travel over there. Let's see what more we want. Last time we was here, we had to see what Maury was dealing up to, so we about to see what Maury got going on. Oh, man. I got more Saints Row the Third episodes coming, so, you know, just be patient with me. I got more coming for Saints Row. And I got some coming for Lost in the Dam, so be looking for that, too. I've never beat GTA Lost in the Dam, but I have beaten the original 4 and this one, so, you know.
Hey, Luke, come on in. Hang on 1 second. Check. Mate. See ya. Little Finko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school.
I got in a 2. Well,
let's get out of here.
Yo, that guy needs some real help. Like, for real. So, let's see what the hell this midget got going on. We about 4 minutes in. Uh-oh. love line. Alright, can I talk now? Damn, it's my walkthrough. Alright, y'all. It took me a while to find... Let me turn this radio off, though. It took me a while to find my Grand Theft Auto. But I looked for it, and it was in the most weirdest place you can look. About 7 minutes in, we about to go up in there. Wait a minute. Where are you at? Where is the point? Oh. I done fucked this dude car up. Damn. Burn. Blah, 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 blah. Let's get out of the race. Oh shit. Hey, you with the parachute? I was gonna say I'm about to die. Alright. 8 minutes in, okay. Then I had a few minor mishaps with my phone. Now that was an epic dive. I want the rib. Come back here, you shit. Get in the boat, man. Get in the boat. Go, 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 go. Fuck. This I got first. About almost 9 minutes in. Let's go, let's get it. Nine minutes in, we got some action already. Let's get it. Don't worry about it. What the hell? You ain't gonna come hit me, sir? What the? Man, we had it. Sir. You're not about to beat me, sir. What you say to me? Small ass away from me. Pause, yo. You ain't beating shit, sir. Come on, baby. Come on. I hope you mean golf club, sir. Oh, snap. We 10 minutes in? Okay. 10 minutes in and we ain't stopped yet. I might get another mission going after this. I might get another mission going. Okay, pause, yo. That's where you messed up at. Too wide. I always get the smaller boat. Rule number one in racing, I always get the smaller boat. Oh, now I'm Maury's friend now. I thought I was a midget loving gimp at first. What happened, sir? The same reason you licked donuts, you bitch. I'm a man around these parts. Get off my ass. You all owe me, sir. Come on, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Ah! Oh, that sucks. That sucks. That sucks. Like I said before, the same reason you eat donuts, the same reason you suck and buy donuts, you bitch. Same reason you buy prostitution. It sounds nice. I gotta beat these dudes. Oh, oh, cut them off, cut them off. Cut them off. And you ain't winning either, you prostitute loving freak.
It's Maury's friend.
Go, 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 go. That's right, I took your car, knuckle. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't know who daddy you is, sir. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Are they putting nitros in these cars? Oh, snap. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Whoa. Okay.